everybody, it's Quinn with Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have Mr. Asher with us. Asher is a 10-month-old Labradoodle, and he comes for all the same reasons. Running over to the house, he's just tearing stuff up, not wanting to let go of some slices of pizza. Yeah, I guess he likes some pizza. And I'm just dragging everybody all the way down the sidewalk. So we're here to instill some obedience in him and see exactly what he's got to work with. So let's see where he's at. Asher, come here, buddy! Woohoo! Hi, Asher! Asher, sit!
What? Oh, it's okay, buddy. I'm not scared. It's okay.
Asher, break. Woohoo! Asher, come. Grab that boy!
Woohoo! That's a buddy, come on!
Asher, sit! Can you sit? Can you sit? Nope, no sit. No sit from Asher. Just looking over there, trying to check out Mr. Tom. What about this? Come here.
Come here, buddy.
You down? You go down? Nope, no down.
No down at all for Asher.
Well, why don't you guys check back here in 15 days and see exactly where Asher is.
Get this party started. I got the music playing loud. How you like my outfit? I have to say I'm kinda proud. I got my dancing shoes on, and I'm feeling dangerous. Let's get this party started. Yeah, we gon' be adventurous. We went to the club like we always do. This girl caught my eye, said, how do you do? She said, I am not interested, thank you. Then she left the room.
Bartender.
I'll have the usual, give me the usual, I'll take the usual. I'll have the usual, give me the usual, another usual.
A couple hundred miles away, denying that something has changed. You're blaming me to complicate it, but I will never stay the same. So I will drive and drive and drive and drive, baby, just so I can make it through the night. Yeah, I will drive and drive and drive and drive, so we can try to make it simple, try to talk about what's on our mind.
Our dog, the Bulletproof Dog Training, and he did great.